welcome to the show. The one and only, Hooligan Christian! Woo! Wake up!
Hell yeah. Everybody, welcome to the first stream. Good morning, Keegan.
Hey.
It's time to grind, boys. Let's go. I don't know what I'm going to do on the stream. We got some people coming over, and we got some prospects here that are willing to do anything it takes to make this entertaining. Myself not included.
Hey, W's in the chat?
W's in the chat, I guess. Yeah, I'm new to the streaming stuff, but that's what you say when it's good. Hello, everybody. Welcome.
What the hell is that, man?
This guy's horny in the background. Can I say that?
Yeah, bro.
Okay, yeah.
Talk about my throat princess that just told me she's in a relationship now, bro.
Keegan's heartbroken because his number one prospect is now in a relationship.
She gave me the best hobby of all time, bro. I'm talking straight throat penetration, dude.
Damn.
No more throaty for Keegle.
I feel like, never mind.
Yo, good luck to Leon. He has a football game tomorrow.
Leon,
go get you some toppy before that football game, man. You need to relax.
Loosen up the muscles.
Yeah.
Why is Keegan in bed looking like he OD'd? Damn.
Chill, bro. Don't put my personal shit out there like that, man. You know I'm a recovering addict, man.
Brandon Buckingham. I wish you were here, Brandon. Welcome to the stream. Silly Chris gang. Silly Brandon gang. Do I smoke weed? No, I don't. All right, so I think what we're going to do, we're going to get the stream going. Should we do the r/cringe thing? Should we get that going? Or should we save that?
Yeah, you should save it when everyone's here.
Okay. What would you guys like to see us do? Because we have a couple of tricks up our sleeve as of now, but I don't want to put all the good stuff in the beginning. We're going to try to stream for like 7 hours. So, trying to have... Yeah.
I have the PP.
Noah Canada is now following me. Thank you, Noah. Fucking miss you, Nacho Cheese Boy. So we got the...
I want to get my pee cut, bro.
Yeah.
Any baddies in the chat want to touch my pee-pee?
You're a horny bastard. Now's not the time.
Exactly.
Yo,
it's all business
Tell him.
Right now.
Tell him, Sancho.
Just because Sancho. You ain't never gotten some sloppy toppy doesn't mean I don't like it.
Okay, we're trying to do business right now, man.
Yeah, I mean, we whole like sloppy toppy. It's just like...
Not Squancho, he's never had it. He wouldn't know.
It's just not right now, man.
Squancho, tell me, bro. What's your favorite kind of porn?
Whoa. Wait, I don't know. Can you talk about this type of stuff on stream?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Really?
All I know is my favorite position is cowgirl.
You wouldn't know, bro. Tell the people, bro. What's time to come out?
I have never participated in any sexual activities.
It's okay.
Yeah. I was raised Christian. So, big Catholic guy, so I don't participate in any of that stuff.
You have to, like, be married first? Yeah.
Yeah.
I think after this stream, you might be able to...
Yeah, if someone wants to make that happen for me, I'd be down.
On stream?
He's in the chat?
We broadcast it in the background? I don't think I'd get banned for that. That's fine, right?
Yeah, it's basically heroic.
It's like community service.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah, matchmaking.
I don't think you guys understand the type of buff benefits that getting a slice of poontang will do to you, man.
All right, honestly, we need to do like a boner check on you. You need to stand up. Do you have a boner right now?
Stand up. Stand
He's
up.
Under the blanket doing something.
A slice of poontang adds plus 15 to creativity and plus 15 to general morale. Not including increased appetite for 24 hours. I mean, that's a good buff, bro. That's a solid buff.
there's also some downsides to it.
Yeah, there's a debuff or two, but they way outweigh the buffs.
A debuff?
Yeah.
A nerf, isn't it? Like the gaming term?
Someone asked if the priest touched
him. It's WoW talk. What?
Someone asked if the priest touched him.
Oh, yeah, because he's all curled up.
No, the priest touched him, bro. He's the Catholic.
Oh, yeah. Did that?
I don't think I'm allowed to speak on this matter.
Did you sign an NDA?
I don't want to... Yeah.
Oh.
I don't want to expose the Catholic Church right here, right now.
What was the name of your priest? What was his name?
Cowboy Kurt.
Cowboy Kurt? Wait a second.
He signed an NDA, bro. It stands for no dicks in the ass.
So it was just touching.
Yeah, that's it.
Someone said do the eagle call.
We peaked. We peaked. Wait, how are they donating backwoods emotes in the chat? Did we set that up?
No, it's just it's a normal emote for someone.
Dude, boner inspections. Keegan, get back here.
Chill.
Ah, fuck. Everyone's saying holy shit. I'm wearing a headset. RIP all the RIP all the headphone users. Did you guys listen to Drake's new album? What did you guys think of it? Because honestly, I think Drake's album was better than Donda. And we have a really big Kanye fan coming in a minute. We're going to get into a heated debate over which one's better. And I don't know, I might lose the debate because I'm not a huge Drake fan. But you can't tell me that Certified Lover Boy is not a certified classic. Let's see.
Oh, so I just spanked the monkey in there, bro.
This song is so good.
Millions of people are vaping every year. Like
I felt the effects of vaping on my lungs and you'll go up and down the court and alright, I need to get out.
Need help putting vaping?
God, this is the longest fucking ad ever. Hello, boys.
Is this the party? Am I at the right address?
Yes.
What's going on? Yo, what is this? Yo, is this the gangbang, dude?
Well,
Keegan.
He's getting ready for
ready,
it.
Dude? Who's
what?
This? You ready?
These are not the hoes I was talking about, bro.
Wait, are you? I mean, I wasn't impressed. In the group chat, it said there was going to be a hoes here. I don't see any hoes. Am I at the wrong? Am I at the right address?
No, you're in the wrong group chat.
Dude, they're in the closet. They're... Yeah, what kind of setup is... Why you got your bed and your bed blocks your closet? How do you operate in this?
That's not the closet. That's the bathroom.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So
it wraps around. Like,
this is, you're
in the master suite right now.
I think you got it.
So well, like, first off, do you know where the word master suite came from originally?
Yeah, you know that word suite, so you cannot be saying
like,
master
bro,
suite.
Like, you can't say master bedroom, master suite. I'm actually offended.
Fucked up, man.
Shit. Well, so how else would I say it?
You know, the main room, the biggest room,
the master room, right? All right,
well, master. Yeah, no, I can't be saying that.
I'm
shit.
Offended for him, bro. I can't believe you talk like that on stream.
Honestly, are you live, bro? are we gonna be having these conversations on your live?
Shut up.
Oh shit, he really is live.
What are people saying?
They're saying, "Damn, that kid in the with the blonde hair is racist."
Dude.
They recognize us from the shoe video. They know I'm the one that cut the shoes off the tower.
Oh yeah, that TikTok. What's in the bag, huh?
Dude, it's a giant vagina.
Really?
Oh wait, is this gonna get you banned? Do you have to censor this?
There's certain words that we're not allowed to say.
I'll have it on my Patreon.
Yeah, there you go.
Do I have to wear that?
Well, yeah, dude, why else would it?
Well, I'm just like, you know, first stream.
Yeah.
Trying to be like
professional.
But you gotta be fresh and
I like the attire, but do you know how to tie a tie?
Yeah. It's tied.
I mean, it's like a...
Do you know how to tie a tie?
Yeah. Do you want me to do it for you?
Yeah.
You want me to tie it on you?
I'd rather just wear the vagina.
Dude, you're stepping on the vagina, dude. All
right. If you're not going to wear the tie, man, I mean...
Yeah, you got it.
I ran into some kids on the street, dude. They're like, who the guy's a pussy in the game of this dude, so...
Oh, just so that they, like...
Yeah, so
okay.
I was like, all right.
Thank you.
Cool. Yeah, no problem.
Is this right?
Is that the Windsor knot?
I don't know.
Dude, you can't say Windsor not,
it's a
bro.
Boy Scout not.
Dude, come on, bro.
Can't say Windsor?
No, bro.
Everything on Twitch is banned.
You know where that came from, bro? Come on, dude. How do you think that... Okay, look.
You see how
that's the
knot
they use when they...
Yeah, no, this is pretty fire.
I like it. Dude, I think you need like better lighting. Like.
Oh, yeah, I got that.
Oh.
Does that help?
Yeah, it's perfect, dude. That's it.
Oh, sick.
Yeah, that's way better.
Now it looks like we're putting on some live.
Can you actually see me, guys? I feel like I'm in a red room right now. You know what that is?
Oh, let's Google it. Find out.
Yeah. r/cringe That's what we're going to do. We're going to react to r/cringe I think we saw Puppy Girl Jenna on there. You wanna...
Wait. Oh, really?
Yeah. You see Cody Ko did another video on you?
Wait.
Yesterday,
who?
Cody
Ko. No, you lied?
No, you were in his video.
I saw that too. I was going to say something, but like, I felt bad because he went in on you.
Yeah, no,
it was over.
So it was literally him reacting to r/cringe
Oh,
and you were on there.
I didn't get any like comments on YouTube about it.
He was like, is that fucking Puppy Girl Jenna?
Bro, Cody was simping so hard for Jenna when she first went viral last year until he found out I was the guy behind the camera. Then he's like, fuck, that's weird. Like, bro, like, come on, bro.
Yo, Warren, text me. Can't answer right now. Yeah, no, he,
Well, they pull it up, but you don't tell me. Shut up,
dude. Let's see. It's reacting to Cody Ko reacting to Puppy Girl Jenna.
Switch to the scene.
Did you go to Just Chillin'?
Yeah.
All right, Cody
Ko. How many people are in the chat right now?
Enough, bro.
62?
Jeez. Bro, 69 is the goal. What? Hey, what happens at 69?
You know what happens.
You know what happens.
We have a scene already planned for Keegan and the hoes that were supposed to come, but I don't know if they're not here. We might have to get Squanto to do it instead. Down, Squanto.
He's a very nice guy.
Lorenzo, this guy, real virgin, never had top, never kissed a girl.
Shit, are you telling me the Make a Jizz Foundation found its newest member?
I'm telling you right now.
No, Loki, he's
Make
perfect.
A Jizz Foundation.
Yeah.
I think we need to get him for the next one.
Okay. Wait, you cringy lose.
Yeah. I didn't lose.
Oh, it was towards the end?
Okay. I don't think so. It's kind of a long video, so maybe that's why you didn't.
At least I should be in the first. I mean, the last video he did on Jenna, I was the first 5 minutes, which is all me.
Watch this.
Slam. So the idea was that she was supposed to. Ow!
Fuck.
Is that Brandon?
Yeah, it was Brandon Buckingham.
No way, was it really?
Yeah, dude.
No way.
Brandon Buckingham just laid out a grandma.
That was awesome.
I knew we had it in.
What the fuck? She's trying to stop him with her mind. It's like Dragon Ball Z. Boom!
Yo.
That's great. Let's see.
Nah, Brandon's canceled for that one, man.
Nah, dude, old people don't use the internet.
So, Walter, you really never kissed a girl, bro?
Nah, man.
That's the problem. That's the part I have trouble believing.
Wait, how old are you?
18.
Okay, yeah, I can believe it.
Yeah.
So if we call up some hoes right now, you want to maybe lose it on stream?
No, man.
Just walk to his first kiss stream?
Yo, that'd be pretty sick.
Yo.
I mean, I have a girl. She might be down if I give her a call real quick.
I think I know who you're talking about. Who? Give her a call.
You think I should give her a call?
Huh? Yeah.
All right. Wait, is this it right here?
I think so, yeah.
This is so bad. As if we needed more cringe in Starbucks, of all places. Is this Puppy Girl Jenna? I recognize that leash anywhere.
Yeah, the leash. Sure, buddy.
Come on. That's kind of funny then.
No, it is. Actually, I did see this go viral on Reddit. But we didn't use that same background music. They probably switched it for copyright.
He dubbed it.
But it makes it kind of funnier though.
Shit at home. It's not called a puppuccino when it's for a fucking human.
Is there a way for me to go full screen on this?
I can't believe you put a mask on a dog, dude.
I know, bro.
Gaming?
It's fucked up.
Yeah, dude.
Come on, PETA.
We have to add the Press that add button.
This source. Fuck. Right here?
Yeah.
This little plus sign? Yeah.
Wait, what are we doing right now?
Hold on, guys.
A display capture?
Okay.
Can they not see what we're looking at?
No, they could. It was just small.
No.
Dude, I feel like I'm watching.
And then drag it below the default.
Drag what below?
The main monitor then.
The main monitor.
I don't even
thing.
See
no,
it.
No, down, right down, 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 down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, down.
My mouse isn't going down.
Wait,
you're gonna lose viewers. You're taking too long to move.
Dude, my mouse isn't going down on that.
Yeah.
There we go.
There
you go. All
right, let's put.
Oh, God.
Mo, fuck, dude. How do you do this shit? Sorry, guys. My first stream. Don't. Okay, whatever. We're leaving it right there, I guess. Right?
Yeah, here? Yeah. Look. I'm on top of Cody. Hold on. Ready? Right here.
So yummy. Stand up! like that's what I'm saying. And you know there was a guy waiting for his Pike's Place roast. Just standing there, kind of like...
It was actually empty. The store was empty, Cody, but...
Is the coffee? It is. Okay, cool. Is this a Pike's Place roast? Yeah, Grande. Yep. Okay, great. Thank you. Oh, did they just get a puppetino? Oh, thank you. Give me the fuck out of here. I saw this. Thumbnail.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's it.
That wasn't bad.
No, take a minute to roast Cody.
Yeah, bro, I was about to say that whole little bit right there, dog. Oh, you gotta not play that again, bro. My sides hurt from laughing so much, bro. Shit was so funny.
Oh, I like his haircut. He's like, it looks like he went in there and just asked for the Karen. Or something.
He just said, let me speak to the manager, and then they gave him a haircut.
Yeah. It's fire, though. I fuck with it.
I feel like we might find some more... Puppy Girl Jenna, if we type that in, though.
I don't know. That's
you never use cringe, r/cringe?
No. I know we got her subreddit shut down, the one that was reposting her OF stuff, but there might be other.
I'm scared.
You're the one who got that shut down, bro?
Yeah, my bad. Dude, it took a while, bro. Like, it took forever to get that shut down.
Sorry, guys. This is my first stream. I'm super nervous. It's echoing.
I'm a little nervous.
No,
I'm shaking right now.
Is it not really echoing? I love how people just fuck with you. Hey, bro, you're muted. Bro, you're muted. I can't see you. The screen's black. You're like, oh, fuck, what do? Start unplugging shit.
Back to my question to the conservative candidate, Fabian Browning. Some recent polls show that the People's Party is making gains, possibly at the expense of...
The main difference, I would suggest between our two parties is...
Lower the volume on the first one.
Stupid.
Lower the volume. Lower it. No, the first one. You fuck it.
Right there?
More, just all the way.
All the way off?
Yeah.
There you go.
Get it together, bro.
The fuck is this?
Yo, what happened there?
Arrested by cops on... It looks like he's... Yeah. There's not...
Yo...
There's not that much cringe stuff on here.
Oh, because you're not playing any of it.
You know, I'm scared. I'm scared that I'm going to get banned. On my first stream, too.
Yo, why did they put a 9/11 video in cringe?
What the fuck is this guy doing?
Oh, my God.
Well, there
was one people that made the towers. They reenacted the towers for a parade. They had two towers and a parade smoking with, like... Like, they did it
in
some celebration thing. And then, yeah, they got kind of...
It's got to be, like... Some place in fucking like Kentucky or something.
Yeah, it was like some like annual candle thing. It just happened to land on 9/11, so they made some. Like,
there's nothing cringe on r/cringe.
Well, go to you're going through recent or hot. You got to go to
top.
Yeah, you
got new, or top or new.
I say go to top.
Yeah,
that's like
gonna be
stop saying top. You're making Keegan horny.
Chill.
Wow, I have to take a piss. Where's your bathroom at?
See that door? You gotta like
move the bed.
Yeah.
Interact with Chad.
What's
your like
staying to the bed?
Do you want to talk to you?
Is that
Christian? Will you still do pranks? Will I do pranks? No, I'm done doing pranks. I'm just gonna start doing family vlogs. Let's see, top. Right here?
Yeah, top. Oh, fuck. Or, yeah, that's top it's today. Go shit. Switch to like this month.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
No fucking way.
Wait, have you not seen this?
Everyone has seen this,
okay.
Right?
Yeah.
You've seen this?
Yeah, I've seen it.
I quit my job.
But can we still watch it? Because it's like just that bad.
Sure, yeah.
But, no. I'm sorry. I stuck the Logan Paul.
Take off the outfit? No, I can't.
I mean, like, he was just being nice. Like,
it's a piece of bacon.
Whatever, he has to be nice. Before I approached him, he was bragging about making $3 million. I make $100,000 a year.
Uh-huh.
22, I do make $100,000.
That's a lot of money.
And I want
to... This is getting me choked up, man.
I want to act. I want to...
Sad.
I want to do these things.
He deserved the job.
Yeah, he really sold himself, right?
Yeah.
He did a good job. Is he in a Porsche? Does that say Porsche? This fucker's crying in a Porsche.
Yes, I don't know what to do.
Well, pull yourself together, brother.
Like, I did come up here by myself. I do have family, but we're not the closest. And I don't...
He posted that on TikTok. Like, that's so funny.
He wants TikTok to come save the day.
Oh, you can't get in.
Wrong door, bro.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Oh, dude.
My bad.
Christian, will you still do pranks or no?
Yes, I will. I gotta take this costume off. It's so hot in here.
Dude, it's really warm.
Yeah, is it wet, too?
No, just warm right now.
I just like spitting your face.
Someone said I might get banned for wearing this.
Oh, really? Yeah, you might, dude. It's Twitch, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Why would they ban you for wearing a hot dog costume? That's
I don't know. It's just
up.
A piece of bacon, I thought. Like a raw piece of bacon.
Yeah, you should wear that to your wedding. I mean, like. No, I hate it when
you
I go.
You should wear that to your funeral.
Yeah, no, I hate it when I go to.
Can you imagine getting buried in pussy?
Oh, dude. One can only imagine.
No, that shit's so awkward when you go to, like, a funeral and, like, someone else has the same hot dog costume you have on.
Yeah,
that shit's.
You know,
annoying.
Ice Poseidon just admitted to running a Ponzi scheme. Yeah.
Wait, what was he promoting?
I don't know. What even is a Ponzi scheme?
Oh, God, don't show that. Don't show that.
What's a Ponzi scheme?
Don't show that.
Oh, yeah. You can't even put his face.
Oh, really?
Fucked.
Damn, dude.
You think the end is near?
Yeah, you should be fine.
The end is near, guys. This would be my last stream. Trying to get banned on my first one. Whoa, that's a good thumbnail.
Let's watch that one.
Jesus. Alyssa's X Factor audition.
Dude, that means it's...
Shit's 5 minutes long. Fuck no. I just want to see her get punched.
It's 5 minutes long. Bro, you gotta... It's a stream, man. We're here for the long haul, dude.
Really? I'm in my YouTube mindset.
You're in your TikTok mindset.
Yeah.
5 minutes isn't that long.
You're losing viewers.
Just skip to the...
Yeah, we do. We just want to see the punch, bro. Don't need the backstory.
Twitch is weird, yeah.
Louis! She was saying you were wearing the Abby anyway, sorry.
Louis? Hey, Audie. Hey, guys. Thanks for watching. Appreciate you guys.
What's
Blake at?
Yeah,
where is
he?
What's TTS?
Texas speech, come on, bro.
Oh, yeah. My manager just said to inform you guys that TTS is on. Yeah. I don't know what that means. Where's the fucking audio?
Dude, you click mute on the video button.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Right, you're either friends or sisters.
We're friends.
Okay, and why did you decide to do this?
Because, I don't know, it's just like, I don't know, is it?
Good. No, I just got back.
Can everybody stop laughing at me?
Okay,
oh
come on.
Yeah,
get punched already.
Yeah, basically, we kind of just...
Oh, dude, she has braces too. Like, no one here has braces, but getting punched.
Does that get you off?
Or? We just like, want to like...
Well, it like hurts more, you know?
Oh, I wasn't even listening to what they were saying. I just heard you like brace.
That's music.
Wait, what the fuck? I was not expecting this.
What, did she just punch her mid-song?
You stole my line!
Yeah.
you had a puncher?
He, you know where I come from.
Yeah.
You know my story.
Arnie said make a mod. What the fuck is happening?
Sheesh, she's kind of bad though.
I don't care what you guys say, we just came up here. But at the end of the day, yeah, obviously we care what you think, but she's just being a bit over the top.
Oh, you made it.
Hey, can I be honest with you too though?
Fuck, you lied to this guy. I went into the wrong building on accident.
Actually?
Yeah.
In the wrong apartment?
It's like, yeah, well, I didn't go into the apartment, but.
Everyone, welcome Blake. Goes in the chat for Blake.
We didn't get around to applause.
How many people do we have?
647.
I like your get up.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Sick. We're just reacting to r/cringe. We just saw Puppy Girl Jenna on there. It was nice.
Did you really?
Yeah, she was on there again.
No way.
She was on the Cody Co video.
Someone said that?
Yeah.
Someone said fuck Blake.
Who's Angry that? Gamer 1023.
Who's that? Who's that?
We all
he's
know.
He's everyone angry hands up right now. Angry.
That's the historian you pranked.
Who is that? Everyone, hands off your phone. Who's angry gamer?
I'm angry gamer.
Chill, where are you going to sit on my Switch?
Dude, any contestants I have ever met on any of these shows. Seriously rude.
Like, true when part. You're here, yeah, and they're like, boo, yeah, you're not gonna be like,
I agree.
Yeah. You did tell them to shut up before you even started to say
it. I never say the audience retold her own opinion.
Damn, they're kind of bad, though.
They're kind of roasting Blake in the chat right now.
For real?
Yeah.
What are they saying?
Blake eats ass 100.
Oh, that's not a roast. It's just facts, baby.
Blake, did you
bring
the
host? Yeah. Your eyes are looking nice.
Yeah, wait.
The
someone,
swelling went down.
Yeah, after pink eye from
a
stripper's
ass. I told you not to eat that
brutal,
box of nerds.
Brutal.
I had a stripper's boom.
Yeah.
Someone said that those slob your knob.
Mine?
Thank you for the five.
Is that Angry Gamer?
No.
Can really? I even say that? Can I say ice? Or is that like...
Don't say it. Oh, you just did.
It's all right.
Can you cut that part out?
I'm an environmentalist trying to save the South and North Pole. That's why I said it.
Wait, did he die?
Blake can't get hard.
Wait, did someone
who
go
said
there?
That? Who said I can't get hard? That's a lie. All
right, let's see it right now.
I can get hard.
Prove
right
it.
Now. I can get hard
maybe
right
he just
now.
Send a write a message.
Give
me a sec. I don't even need to touch.
What does that thing say in the middle?
In the middle?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Where you going, bro?
We want to get hard.
Oh, that's funny. It's true. I can't say that.
Oh.
No.
Wait,
did he say that?
Is that man? So
get up, dude. Maybe.
Yo, that shit's kind of fire. Let me see one of those weapons. Let me
see.
Is that how you pull your ID out for your officer?
He's a lone ranger.
Whenever you get pulled over, he's like, let me see your ID, sir. Like, here you go.
It works
for
me, man.
Except next time, just pull out the gun and settings, see what happens.
Answer the questions that they're asking you.
Yeah, Christian, fuck.
It's just loaded, man.
I'm not bad enough.
They're asking if I'm more of an orangutan guy or a chimpanzee guy.
That's racist. You don't.
Oh, oh shit!
No, why you
that, that hit me. That fucking hit me, bro.
I don't know if it worked like that.
Huh?
Okay.
That's crazy.
Yeah, nice honestly, response. Fuck this girl's singing. She sucks.
Next one.
Well,
I liked it.
Full
man.
Face. You guys are done watching. I wanted to see her get punched in the face, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, just let's see that part.
Yeah, this is what I'm saying. We watch. Now we're invested.
I mean, that's what happens when you tell the audience to shut the fuck up. They're gonna come up on stage and punch you.
Oh, wait. Look at
oh,
that.
Oh, fuck.
Roasted.
Oh.
confused. Why did she so punch serious. Her?
Ah, oh, fuck,
dude.
Why does it sound so loud? Like, what is this?
There's
thing?
Caps in it. It's a cap gun.
That's crazy.
That'd be it awesome if the cops can.
Smells really cool. Bro, that's gonna get your Twitch banned, bro. Guns, dude, it's violent.
Why is the dude wearing sunglasses right. inside?
He's got the. He's got to keep it up.
Yeah, I can't be on this.
Jesus,
dude. Jesus. Okay, okay.
You should never give me a gun.
Okay, okay.
You want a pair too?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
we all need sunglasses.
Oh yeah, I got those new Facebook glasses.
Yeah, we're gonna do a little unboxing.
Oh, pair of Ray-Ban stories.
Oh, yeah,
hey,
actually,
take it easy, man.
It uploads it to
everybody.
Facebook,
relax.
Right?
And Instagram. Yeah.
Everybody, calm down.
Oh shit.
I said, be careful with the
cap
gun.
Squat.
All right. No more cap gun. We might get banned for that. Let's see.
Join the stream and here's like gun sound effects. You probably can't even see the gun because it's hidden behind the chair.
We are the first
he lives in the ghetto,
quickest
bro.
Channel to get banned. We're going to get banned on our first stream.
Answer questions.
I am. They're saying it's nice knowing you. This is the world speedrun for getting banned.
Is that? Did we commit a bannable offense?
No,
we've done like 7 already, but it's all good. I think we have good luck. We should be fine. Let's see. Someone's saying, toss me that ass. That's kind of... toss
hey,
me
so
the
how did you come up with that song?
Thanks for the 5, Audie. Love you.
That song, Asshole, that blew up on TikTok. How'd you come up with that song?
You talking about Hooligan Chase? That's Hooligan Chase.
Yeah, you fucking idiot.
Come on, you had to know that.
Come on,
I don't rap.
You can rap, bro. Let's put a freestyle right now.
Oh, yeah?
Freestyle. Hey, we're on the beat. Here we go.
What type beat should we listen to? What type beat? I'm thinking, like, fucking Honda Civic type beat.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Now put on a...
Fuck, bro. I think this vaccine's starting to hit me, dude.
Yeah, full screen. Freestyle.
Do you have to get vaxxed from Miami?
No, for poker.
Put on Galaga type beat.
Galaga?
Yeah, Galaga.
Okay, who is that? Who's Galaga?
Galaga. You don't that little game they got the arcade? Just like shoot the.
Oh, Galaga.
Galaga.
Okay, Galaga.
Yeah,
a little bit, bro.
I don't know what's gonna come up, but that just sounds. It just sounds like it's gonna be fire.
Let's do a.
1996 Toyota Corolla type beat.
1996 Corolla type beat.
What's up?
All right, 1996. Corolla.
Only fuck with Chevy around here, man.
Type B. Thanks for the follow. Alright, let's see.
Say his name, bro. He just followed you.
I can't say it. It's
What was the name? Say it.
Yeah, Twinks.
Make that music.
There's nothing wrong with Twinks. Bro, I have a level 19 Twink in World of Warcraft.
Oh, okay. Now we can see that. Hell yeah. 1996 type... Honda Civic type beat or 96 Corolla type beat. Should I turn it down?
Is this your beat? Is this why you wanted this?
No, someone suggested in channel.
Is that good? Or is that too loud?
Look at your mixer. Look at your audio mixer.
It's going to like a red a little bit.
So like turn it down so you can hear the mic more than the desktop audio.
Yeah, sure,
this beat is ass.
Christian has followed. Yeah, honestly, 96 Corolla beat, I don't really fuck with it. Do you guys know any good type beats?
The baby type beat?
Yeah, do the baby.
I'll get canceled for that.
Wasn't
one.
The baby supposed
imagine.
To pull up?
No.
Is he still coming?
Well, the baby was going to pull up, but he had something come up. I think he's going to some, like, meeting.
Yeah.
But
do you want me to DM him right now?
No, I think
if I DM him, he'll pull up.
I think Lil Pump's coming through.
Oh, Pump's coming?
Yeah.
No, DaBaby's homophobic anyway.
That's true.
I'm glad he's not pulling up.
Okay.
Yeah, bro, tell Pump to pull up. I'm trying to pump them cheeks.
What happened to the hose? You know the only reason we all came is because Christian, you told us there's going to be, like, pull up. We got hose. We pull up and it's a fucking live stream.
Yeah, yeah. I mean,
what
I had
is,
to.
What the hell is this? I didn't sign up for this.
I signed up for this.
Any bad hoes in the chat?
Yeah, any bad hoes want to pull up? We'll drop the Addy right now.
Let's see.
Do bad hoes type B.
That sounds like
bad hoes want to pull up, we'll send the Addy type beat.
You think that?
Oh, yeah, do it.
They just spawn in.
Yeah.
Why is your bedding so itchy, bro?
Cause you're laying in it.
I feel like I'm sleeping in a
that one
in a 1700 straw hay pile, bro.
Thank you, Keegan. Appreciate it. We're not all rich, okay? I don't have. This is my first stream, you know. I didn't do the Window of Life, so it's not easy for me to make money right now.
That, bro, you'll get banned.
Even for saying that, dude. I gotta get used to Twitch.
Pretty much, just don't say anything I'm capable.
Yeah.
Don't say the F word, and not fuck.
Yeah, I know. I have it written down.
This is a bad host type beat.
Yeah.
Let's go.
You gonna freestyle for us?
Oh yeah.
Razer all donated $3. Six dudes one. Give me my dad. Damn, those got on beat too.
That was good. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Yo. Turn his headphones up. Yo.
I'm waiting for you, dude. I'm gonna hop in after you. Come on.
All right.
Come on, Andrew. Andrew on the beat.
Nah.
Yeah. Bad hoes. Nachos.
Yeah.
Not yours.
Cool.
Of course.
Sheesh.
You see that? You see that?
Damn. Bad hoes. Nice. Bad hoes. I love bitches that like eating casserole.
Oh. Hey, Blake. What? Get your ass over here.
You want me to spit something?
Yeah, Audie just donated, said, Blake, bounce that juicy ass.
Oh, that's what he wants?
Yeah,
is that TOS or?
No.
Am I allowed to, shake ass? Can everyone turn around? Like everyone in the room, turn around. I don't want anyone to see.
Turn around to look at
you. No, don't look at me. Only Audie donated. Quanto, can you move up? Everyone, please face away. Am I in the frame?
Yeah, you're good.
All right.
No, but. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey.
Okay. Make that ass clap.
Yeah.
Yeah. Make that ass clap. Like a cap gun.
Lorenzo's looking too, I got it on camera. Man, that was so fire.
Oh, you're about to get fired.
Jeez.
Oh my god, every time it scares me. You think Andrew, if I change the beat.
Nobody freestyle, bro, put that beat back on, man.
Yeah.
I think Andrew's like stage fright.
I just don't like the bad hoes beat. If I put on the baby type beat and I'll spit some bars.
Put on wholesome girl beat.
Like Whole Foods.
Church girl type beat.
Church girl type beat.
Or wait, you know what you should type in? Sneaky snitch.
Ooh, yeah.
You know,
sneaky snitch remix.
No.
I know the original. That's the da-da-da. That's like the prank music.
Yeah, that's a prank song. Yeah.
By Kevin.
Or whatever. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
I've heard this music. This is a
this
beat.
Is literally the prank. Yeah. This is like the OG prank song. Yeah.
The fuck? How are you supposed to rap on this?
You can rap on it.
Yeah. It takes someone with a little more skill to rap on this. I can't actually rap on this, but I do think it's a fire beat. Oh, shit.
Can we smash 50,000 likes?
Jesus, man.
64,000. 64 likes. Yeah, no, I'm not. I don't like that one.
That one was fire, bro.
Let's get a.
Turn back on!
Let's get a Trill Sammy type beat.
Yeah.
I'm out of ammo, Chief. You got any more ammo?
Trill Sammy, more like number one a Grammy. Damn. Trill Sammy looks so gangster in this.
Just give me one more.
Squanto, don't give him no bullets.
Just give him one more.
Blake said no, man.
Yeah.
Who's gonna put you on?
We
it's
got
not
a
Blake.
Chain of delegation. You know? He's mine.
Yo, who in the chat wants to be a mod? We gotta get some mods in this chat, so who wants to be a mod?
Squanto, give me the ammo.
Don't give me ammo.
We need some mods.
It's your first test.
Come on, let's see.
Don't listen to him, man. Give it a hand.
Make me mod. I have experience.
So
come on, come on. We need some mods.
He's full of fucking crap.
Sagan, can you do it from your phone?
I need to use your phone.
Oh, okay.
Are you locked down yours?
Yeah. I'm trying to rap, bro. Put a beat on, man.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, take a couple pictures real quick.
You'll need to read when we got so. Bro, I'm gonna link the whole link
in
strategy, bro.
I'm gonna leak your strategy, bro.
My strategy?
Yeah, bro, your plan. Dude.
Those are just the bad ones I wrote down.
Good thing it's out of frame, otherwise, you'd be. Over.
Oh, bro,
people would take over YouTube.
Nah, it says N-word. It doesn't spell it out. It's
yeah, good. Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah. Dude, you should have merch that just says N-word.
That'd be fine.
Hey, W's yeah, in the chat if you guys want me to do that.
Dude, just imagine wearing that N-word. No, it stands for advice.
I would wear that
Nancy.
It stands for knowledge.
Knowledge. There's so many different ways you can go about it.
How the fuck does Aiden
Knowledge
Ross always have such good beats?
Oh, uh-oh.
Come on, Trill Sammy. We need... this is the last time. We have to find some...
Playboy type beat, yeah.
Playboy Cardi.
You can't go wrong with Playboy.
Let's see.
Dude, I would love to be making 27.3k a month, dude. Pretty sick.
Purple magic.
That epic email should have been a snag.
Damn, this shit's
that
monetized.
That unnecessary meeting should have been a snag. That unprofessional.
No free cloud. They didn't pay for it on the live stream.
It's not showing.
I wish we were on
that again. Dude.
I think it's.
Priceless.
What the fuck? You guys like this one?
Yeah, I fuck with this one. Will you text me or what?
You've been here like 20 times.
Wait,
someone is in Dixo Small's password.
Someone is
so what's this one?
I'm
sent
a beat. Where's it at? Let's see.
Bro, I want this beat to go down. I want to see that.
Could you add Elon Musk to this too?
Rap over some Avril Lavigne type beats.
Bro, how do
Amy Winehouse?
Oh, yeah. Job interviews if you can't drop a beat right here, bro.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I just, whenever I freestyle, I cuss a lot. I'm not trying to cuss.
Okay, well,
I'm trying to be pure.
When's this happening?
I'm about to hit him up and see if he wants me on the podcast. If he says no, then that's what we're doing.
That's the bit.
Yeah.
What about Elon?
Hey, do a 9/11 type beat.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yo, you know they actually have 9/11 beats.
What's up? Who's here?
Jack Manley.
Jeez.
Okay.
Bro, were we getting stream sniped right now?
8 dicks on this bitch.
Bro,
Hooligan Chris on Twitch.
Yo,
suck a dick.
Case,
suck a AIDS
yeah.
dick.
Yeah,
I got great balls.
We got a new
small
guest,
dick.
Bro.
You
introducing Jack Manley. Yeah! Swipe up to get iced up. The manly method. Is that what it is?
Swipe up to get wiped up?
Swipe up to get wiped up. Yeah.
Swipe up to get your wife beat up.
What?
You want to hop in the freestyle?
I'm getting ready to freestyle, man.
Then let's hear all right, it.
I just restarted the beat, so we can do
all
it.
All talk. It's like a freestyle. Man.
Spit that shit.
I'm about to walk over to the mic. Hold up. I'm about to sit up on your lap. Hold up. Oh, my bad. That's not me, bro. Oh, that's because this is coming into this.
Fuck.
Yeah, shit. Hold up, man. Listen, man. I'm about to freestyle. You ready? Okay. Yeah, I'm about to freestyle. Hold up. You ready for this, bro? I'm in the booth. About to knock them loose. About to come through. Sipping on some juice. About to, I fell off. I'm about to, sheesh. Freestyle with no style. Who said that? Ban him. Ban him right now in the chat.
Also, RIP all the headphone users. Suckers screaming in the chat.
Blowing it out. I'm not ready for the. I'm not supposed to scream in the mic?
Right there. Now you talk. Okay.
I'm chilling with my guy. About to take this hoolie peepee for a ride.
Whoa, what?
What was that? That was
fire. That's what that was.
Keep going, bro. Why did you stop?
Freshman XXL, whatever, 2K21.
So, boy.
Wait, Christian.
You say you're about to take me for a ride? What's
up? Forks?
Something like that.
Do I have forks?
Utensils?
Yeah. Just, fuck.
Is that why you came here? You didn't have a fork?
Yeah.
You came over to...
Yeah,
Chipotle gypsy forks.
I know, I fucked up.
Damn it.
Is there a girl missing here, or did Haley take the forks?
What do you mean?
I have forks, I just...
I don't know.
You know.
Jack, where the hoes at, man?
I thought you were here for the hoes.
Sheesh. Hey, hop in the booth, bro. Come on. Spit some more time.
Hold up, man. Hold up, dog.
Hey, what was your DJ name again? Drop it.
It was DJ Yes Dog.
DJ Yes Dog.
DJ Esco type beat. Actually, those are fire.
Hey, bro, this is history, man. So.
Shut up, my son. Cry.
This is about to be like a famous live record clip right here. So everyone... Start screen recording because he's about to spit some fucking fire.
Is this pre-rehearsed or like actual festival?
Hey, how many labels are gonna hit you up after?
No, whenever you know the
most. Doesn't matter, man. I'm gonna stay on.
Michael McCutcheon's gonna use this
in
the before
respect,
they were famous
bro,
clips for you.
Thanks, bro.
Let me sit on your lap now, Keegan.
Right now, watch this video.
Teenage nicotine addiction type beat.
People quit their day jobs.
The fuck? Why didn't we skip that?
Where's the hose at?
Ooh.
Blue face, baby.
Hold up, man. Let me turn the Gucci upside down, bro.
Okay.
Is
this a purple? I know this is a purple.
Keegan is instantly a better streamer. Yeah, y'all go follow my Twitch, Keegan Weagle, yo.
This dude was asleep for the past hour. He's all energized. Wait, do you know this beat?
No, this beat sucks, bro.
I know a fire beat.
Let's hear it.
Bro, it's fire. Yeah.
Is it the one that TMG uses for their outros?
No. This is the one that Joseph goes hard on. Oh, all right, type in trap music instrumental.
What's that?
Oh, okay.
I didn't recognize
trap music.
Yeah, what's it?
Instrumental.
Yeah, what is it?
And then, wait, no. Then type in space, A-R-A, B, G, A-N-G.
Like .com?
AMG.
No,
I think it's the second one right there. Yep, that one.
Okay,
we got a viewer calling.
This is that fire beat.
Just
and,
use like any of them? Yeah. Alright, thank you.
Hey, this is the beat right here. This is it.
See?
Is this the one where it's like, gotcha?
No, bro, this is better.
Watching Scooby Doo. Okay. This is like Fast and the Furious type beat.
This is crazy, bro. I'm getting like 9/11 flashbacks right now, bro.
Yeah, you want that 9/11 type beat?
Are we still on sing?
Yeah. All right.
Smells like fucking Chipotle in here.
It's crazy. I'm seeing all these words in my mind right now, bro. I'm trying to organize them so I can put them, spit them out. Oh my god, I feel like I'm in a desert, bro. Sheesh! Yeah, I'm feeling like I'm A-Rab, chilling with my dads. I'm about to go throw a bomb at you. Can't say that. Man, hold up, man. Let me get situated, bro. I just got so many words coming in my mind that I gotta make them come out my face, bro. Hold up, man. Yeah, I'm driving the plane. I'm feeling kind of insane. I'm about to fly somewhere to Spain. Psych, I'm going to the US of A. I'm about to... fly. Where am I flying to? The biggest city, dude. The biggest city. Where is that? I'm about to go find out. I think it's New York.
That was fire.
No. I'm sorry, the beats inspired me, bro.
You started it out with the
A-Rap
thing, and then you ended it with the New York.
And then you said fire.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, all right, my bad, bro. It wasn't like that, bro.
Get out of here. Tree time? We gotta go to tree time, apparently. That's where they have all the good beats. Hey, they said he don't miss.
they trained me not to, bro!
Sasai. No, low-key, Miracle History just restarted right then and there from that freestyle. So
sure. 20 bad bitches on an island. I wish I was on Aiden Ross's level where I could have like Pop Smoke and stuff come through and rap.
Well, we're really not big time enough, bro.
You have us, dude. Yeah. Hey,
you're over there fucking editing. Jack's eating Chipotle.
We're grinding.
This guy's just staring.
Squanto, why don't you
Squanto
spit some
balls? Yeah, Squanto actually has something rehearsed, and I want him to do it for you guys. You think? Are you ready?
Yes,
bro. Let's do it. Here we go.
All
right,
here.
Chat game. Talk to your chat, bro. You're not interacting with your chat, bro.
No, don't worry.
Interact
about
with your chizat.
I'm trying to entertain them with Squanto. He has something really important he has to tell you guys.
Oh, I was just gonna freestyle from.
What about the joke?
Oh, you want me to do that right now?
Yeah, let's do the joke first. Cause you only have one joke.
Yeah.
Okay. Not in a bad way. It's a good joke. Would it get me banned though?
No, it wouldn't. Definitely not.
Okay. Cool. Let's hear it.
Okay. Oh wait, no.
Thank you, Browser Rams. Six dudes, one room. Hell yeah. It's actually seven dudes.
Fucking idiot. Learn how to count. Fucking. Oh man.
It's not there, man.
What?
I'm ready to freestyle, though.
Can I perform for you?
Every time I see you,
I'll read it off.
Crazy
shit.
Oh,
man. I went from only one pair of shoes last month to like having 20 pairs now.
Yeah, I went from the Timbs.
Yeah, dude. I'm addicted. I don't know what happened. It's weird. I've never been into cases, but not. Where'd you get those? These I got on like either Reebok or Finish Line.
I thought it was like some H&M.
Why is he dressed up as Danny?
Some H&M drip.
I know. Jenna got me some fire Gucci ones, dude. I don't wear them.
Yeah. Choke. Oh, stoke the flame.
Yeah, I just got these.
Stoke the flame.
Bro. Oh, shit. Dude, with the Gucci upside down, bro. All
right.
I really just don't get it.
Apparently, this beat is fire. Audie sent it.
That sounds nice.
Okay.
Bullet on my back, better go, Kirkusack, better go, get up, back. Hold up, bro. You're so close to the mic.
Hold
on,
we're back, bro.
Hey, how deep do you think you can get that, bro?
This thing?
I'm pretty good, bro.
Oh.
On thing.
I won't hear you do that.
Does that
sound terrible?
Most likely, yeah.
What the fuck?
My bad, bro. I just
can't. Looks like he's smelling.
I just can't chill, bro. Who said that? Banham! Browser Ramas?
There's headphone users in the chat.
Tell him to put his speakers down.
Keegan looked like his breath stank.
Who said that? Ban him!
Make this guy stop.
I got gingivitis, bro. That shit's a disease, man. I'm trying to cure it with my... I've been working close with my dentist, bro. It's
not like
funny.
He smells like cigs and balls.
Who said that?
It's not wrong. That's crazy.
It smells like cigs and balls. Like testicles?
Yeah.
That's fucked up, bro.
Bro, dude, when I first met,
dude, I thought he looks like he battles gay demons.
I don't battle no gay demons, bro! They battle me!
No, but now I know he's not, like, on Broadway level. Like,
damn, they're real. These jokes are good. They're actually getting me kind of funny. Damn. I hope your dentist doesn't work too close. Damn, dude.
Did I unplug the mic?
No,
we good.
You might, though.
Yeah.
Hey, just some ASMR, Kiki. Some ASMR.
What kind of ASMR? You want to see what it feels like when you're on my sack? Sheesh.
Oh, COVID.
Okay, come on.
My bad, bro. I hit that vape too hard, dog.
I feel like I'm vlogging now. This is weird.
He looks like a drug dealer.
Ooh.
Let's get this back here. Fuck. I didn't know this camera came off like that.
Booster? Vaccine.
Yeah, the royalties of poker made me do it.
Fuck, it's too low.
YouTube is the number one site for millions of creators online. But as more people flood to the platform, it's getting
hard.
Yeah, you're
importing
Nicki Minaj,
you're importing him poke now. Yeah, dude, fuck it, dude. I just saved myself years of child support.
You should ask the chat what they want to see. They want to see more freestyle.
What?
They want to see you take the webcam down to Chipotle and fuck with the people and do a prank there.
Hell no. I did that already. I did that once on YouTube. All drunk.
It's different when you do an IRL stream of it.
About to go in.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Alright. Look. Okay. They call me Squanto, cause she'll suck that dick real pronto. Bitch from Toronto, she used to fruck with Drake, but now she gag on my dick like a fucking bronco.
Okay, yeah.
She bounce on it.
Yeah.
She bounce on it like a bronco.
Bounce on that dick like a motherfucking bronco.
Woo! Yeah.
Look.
Ain't Squanto. About the whip.
Don't cross me, cause if you pull out your crossbow, I'll pull out my Glock and let that shit go blocko.
Ooh.
Damn,
bro, chill, bro.
Yeah,
do it like that.
Hey, can you show guns on Twitch, bro? That was fire.
I got a lot of money.
Okay.
Just check my bankroll. Wait. If you don't believe me, just pull up to my condo.
Okay.
Look. Yo, bitch. She slop on my dick.
Oh. But you're a virgin, bro. Wait.
Don't tell him that when you're rapping. Look, pull up to my condo.
Oh, yeah, no, he's a very nice guy, that's what I said.
Pull up to my condo. When we eating tortilla chips, we eat that shit with motherfucking nachos.
Yeah. She stands for virgin. The V is for vagina. The I is for in. The R is for raw. The G is for God. The R is for raw. The R is for I. The N is for nut.
Inside that
butt. Like to nut in that butt. Going real hard. Inside that butt.
Sorry, bro, my bad. I got flashbacks.
That was so fire.
Somebody sign him, bro.
Yeah, we need a record deal for this guy. If anyone's signing.
Y'all are literally 12. I'm 13, bro.
I thought you were 11.
Which isn't allowed.
Yeah. Come on, bitch. Really? Can you imagine getting banned for that?
Just give us a word in the chat and we'll go off of it. Just go in a circle, man.
Yeah, any word. Think of any word.
Drake is on the phone.
Any word, bro. I'll give you a word. Trigger.
Oh. Trigger? Yeah. I could rhyme something off of that. Honestly, I hate Tommy Hilfiger.
Oh, the beat. Stop. Before you can finish.
I got the next word for you. Ready, bro? Bag.
Bag?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Bag. What?
What about pimp?
Pimp?
Yeah.
I got the bag. I'll let my balls sag up on that face. I might catch a motherfucking case.
No!
Okay.
Fuck, I need to wear the...
Look, chat, can you see yourself? You're in the back now, chat. You're with us. You're right there, chat. I'm hanging out with you. You can smell my under armpits.
Under what?
My under armpits. Isn't that what you call them?
Your armpits?
Oh.
Hey, we got 69 viewers in here.
Woo!
69.
Where's the iCarly sound panel?
Oh, yeah, we need
Where is refrigerator?
Refrigerator?
Refrigerator. I'm about to pop my handy. I'm about to make a movie like Richard Linklater. I gotta go. I'll see you later. Okay.
Alright.
I'm chilling with my man Squanto. He's a virgin, so you know he's a masturbator.
Hell yeah. Oh, good.
That was fire.
That was.
You cooking up something. I see you cooking up something, bro. Let it fly, bro. Let it fly!
He's writing stuff down on his phone. Alright, the word is Texas.
Texas. Bro.
I'm chilling in Texas, rolling in Lexus. About to go get in the flexes. I'm about to go. And I'm going.
What's the next word? Alright, do you want to go off Texas?
Yeah, alright.
Yeah.
Texas?
Sure.
They in Texas. eat my cup in my Lexus. Pull up quick with a stick. Chop you down with your kids.
Oh.
The next word is quesadilla.
It says octopus testicles is the next word.
Octopus testicles, I like that one. Octopus testicles. Can we skip this ad? Or is it sponsored?
Bro, where's your YouTube premium?
I'm not on my account.
Yeah, I took a photo of that.
I'm
like, dude.
Oh, yeah. Octopus testicles. That's a tough one.
No, I think I got it. Okay. I just went scuba diving with my spectacles. I swam down and I saw some octopus testicles. Then I took them back home and I ate them with some vegetables. I saw my grandma last week. She has diabetes, man. I swear to God, she's a vegetable.
Oh.
And I have a lot of killers, like several. I swear to God, this boy's going federal. Because he's a cop. My bars don't stop. Yeah. Hey.
No cop, no stop.
Damn, B-Rabbit. Sage Saul has followed me. Okay, what's the next word? Is asparagus. Asparagus, faragus, laryngus, seratus. Where is this?
Every time I smoke on an asparagus, you know that I'm hilarious.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Asparagus! Gotta go down to the garbage!
Oh!
Wait, where'd you get the quesadilla from? What the fuck?
I found it over there. Jack brought it.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Thanks for the food, Jack. Asparagus.
Shit, good. Two things, Jack.
Man. Now what? Should we just end the stream? We're all out of bars.
That's my tier list.
Oh, yeah. You gotta set up for that, though. Alright. You have to have the chart.
For what?
To do with tier list.
I brought it.
You gonna finish it?
No.
Oh, yeah. Just do a makeshift one. Just get a whiteboard, someone can hold it up, just draw real big.
Wait, what time is it?
9:30.
Ooh. Fuck, you should probably about to close.
Nope.
Chipotle?
You need me to go get you Chipotle, bro?
Yeah, yeah.
What do you mean?
I want that same exact quesadilla that you're eating. That looks so good. Nah.
Yeah, just take a bite out of that.
Okay, I can't, dude. The chat will clown me.
Oh shit, hold up.
Uh-oh.
What's the next word?
Hey, show off your dance moves.
What's the next word?
Bro, you're kind of in my spotlight, bro.
Hold up, bro.
Come on, you're playing the camera.
Dick so small. Cigarette breath at the mall.
Woo!
I go to the mall. Extra small draws. My flow sucks balls. Fuck.
Next word is amplifier.
Amplifier.
Got so much money, about to go and retire.
Okay.
She said I got good dick. I said you a liar.
It's real small. When I pee, it dribbles on my balls.
Okay, that's you. That's me.
You know he's capping about all that small dick shit?
Huh?
You know, you tell him, bro.
Let it out.
Tell him what?
You got a big ass Johnson.
Oh, what?
I saw a picture of it one time, and that shit was hanging like a little baby's forearm, dripping an apple. That shit looked crazy. And he was like, "Yeah,
that's a good analogy."
He was like, "That's when it was going down too. I was going soft." I was like, "What?"
Yeah, guys, it's all a lie. I'm a fake. I'm a fraud. Audie is saying the most random shit in the chat. He just commented, "Blow a tire."
He was rapping with us.
Oh.
About to go and get some attire from the Gucci store. About to go and spend some more. About to go and get a hole. About to go and roll and roll. About to go and hit a one. Hold up, about to take a bitch to bowl.
Yeah.
At the bowling alley. About to go and hit a home runner. I call her Super Sally.
Yeah.
Why? Because she be up on my nuts like I'm coming no fucking up.
Digging the butt. Don't give a fuck. apple juice up in my cup. Hum and a hum.
And it's organic.
Yeah.
The stream is so dope, but we did not plan it.
I'm floating out here. You ain't out of this planet. No. Oh my god, I stumble so much.
Out of the planet, I'm out of this world.
I
can't stop shaking.
Okay. This beat is good, actually. What's this called? ASAP. Okay.
Air fryer.
Air fryer.
Foreskin.
Foreskin. Okay.
Talk to your chat. Because this stream is boring. I just
wait,
got that.
Foreskin.
From beating my foreskin.
Okay. Foreskin. Important. Foreign. Boring. Porn. RIP to Blake because he just lost Lauren.
Jeez! Don't put personal business out there like
that,
bro.
What was that bar?
Oh, just rhyming with foreskin.
Oh, okay.
Fortnite. I'm going. Play some Fortnite.
Foreskin.
About to beat these with the Fortnite.
Thanks
almost
for the sub.
Word, bro.
Yeah? What did it rhyme with? Not a word out of you, motherfucker. What are you doing? Get your ass in here. You
get some bars,
man. I'm trying to think of some, like, I'm brainstorming my bars. I, like, rehearsed a whole song for y'all. But now I don't know if I want to say it because it's kind of messed up. It's really fucked up, actually. I might get you banned, low key.
I bet. I don't have a problem, bro.
Damn.
I don't
have a problem. Okay, he's got a little more. Just trying to do some one-handed push-ups with a broken wrist.
Relax. No, I really broke my hand. That's why this is from. I can't believe I did that, man. Where's my workers' compensation?
I broke it because you're trying to steal my swag.
But that's the thing, though. I wasn't. I was just like, I was trying to compliment your look. You know? You were pulling up in the Gucci.
Is that why you stole my tie?
Yeah. My bag. I mean, like, you want it back? I can give it back. You want it.
No, you look good with it.
Yeah?
Yeah. So, Lorenzo, are you going to use those glasses?
What?
You're going to unbox those Ray-Bans.
Oh, shit.
Facebook Ray-Ban shit, whatever they're called.
Wayfair.
You got those from Wayfair?
Wayfair Stories, bro.
You got those
from
Wayfair.
Dude, it's an official Ray-Ban Facebook collaboration.
That's so random.
Can we do an unboxing
now?
Wait,
do they have the cameras on them?
Yeah.
We do.
Yeah, they just came out a couple of days
ago. How'd you get them?
He's on a list. Bro, you're on a list. Come on.
I broke into their fucking office.
They don't sell them at Best Buy?
No.
They're exclusive.
No, the headquarters.
I hate it all.
I'm a
the Facebook headquarters?
The Facebook headquarters.
There's rice and beans, though.
I've never done an unboxing before. I'm kind of nervous here, guys.
You gotta commentate on, like,
okay,
how's
guys, so it's, you know, it's a good weight. You know, I feel like I really knock a bitch out with this.
Okay.
It has this thing. I like the packaging. It looks very exclusive. I kind of don't even want to open it. I kind of don't care anymore.
You don't want to open it?
No,
you just want to put it on your shelf?
Who wants these? Just toss them out. I'm going to get a prescription for these. I ordered a second pair that has my prescription because it takes 3 weeks because it has to come from China. Because they, like, put the lens on the frame.
Can you monetize Facebook stories?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Damn, read the chat, bro.
But it's also Instagram, too, though.
So you can just be
who
walking
had
the street
best
and be like, I want to do a quick story right now.
You do what?
I just want to do a quick story post and just tap your glasses.
Bro, I'm going to take you to Exotica this weekend.
Why does the guy in all black look like a 40-year-old soccer mom?
Dude, how did he know, bro?
Oh, they want us to. They want to show you. They want them to show you your belt buckle.
Show.
Damn.
Sheesh.
You hear that?
Match of the hat.
That's fucking sterling silver. This guy is really 35 years old, hanging out with a bunch of kids.
Damn, dude.
It was Keegan said that.
Damn, dude.
Whoa. Cody Co has donated. Nerd Baller is a scammer. That's funny as fuck.
Hey.
I know that was Blake or Keegan or someone back there.
Oh, it wasn't me.
Yeah? That's funny.
Hey, what are you doing on that laptop right now?
Yeah, what's going on?
Writing what?
emails.
PR emails.
Email Cody Co. Like, yeah, I'm chilling here with them. They got no idea.
Do not show feet. We're not going to show feet. The frick?
Not for free.
Bro, what's
yeah,
your
that's
wiki
on the Patreon.
Rating, bro?
Huh?
What's your wiki feet rating, bro?
My wiki feet? That's a thing?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
You might be on.
Probably up there, dude. I got like, dude, check it out.
Hey, put them on camera.
Look.
Can you like, are you flexible? Here. Can you like put your head behind your feet?
Yeah, let me just put my socks on real quick. I'm not actually going to do that. Let's see. Oh, Nerdballer, what's your favorite color?
I don't see color.
That's racist.
What color are you wearing right now?
You should treat everyone normally.
I see
you
everybody
shouldn't treat
has...
them special just because. Come on. Is it?
What's up with all these black? Stains, bro? Is just blood on the pillow? What's
I have
going
no idea.
On, bro?
Dude, honestly,
oh,
we sit back, we eat some hot Cheetos and shit.
Yeah, hot Cheetos.
Wipe them
yeah,
off.
Yeah, hot Cheetos. Is that what you told the police sergeant?
Huh?
The,
yeah,
bro.
The detective told
me
to.
Right?
It's just Cheetos,
yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
You can spit on me.
That's after I bleached it twice.
They got a Keegan emoji?
Is that Eskimo?
What the f-
is that Eskimo?
What
yeah.
is that?
It's a bald Keegan.
Wait, you're one of us?
Emote.
You can do that?
There's a
yeah.
lot of us. I think there's like...
Where's your emoji, bro?
We only have Raven ones.
Are we thinking of the same person?
Oh, yeah.
Well,
oh, no, yeah.
You gotta step your game. Keegan's got emojis, but you don't.
They just put a clip of Aiden Ross, like, eating his fucking toenails on stream.
Troy.
So, I don't know.
Aggie.
That's illegal.
Wait, well.
No, we're missing a couple.
Yeah.
Wait,
say
again.
Oh.
What?
What?
Wait, what?
We're just
talking about our connection. You know, the brotherhood.
Wait, the brotherhood?
Is it
six right now?
There's more.
How y'all like?
Yeah, but there's another one.
Got needles and like cut each other and like split like the blood.
It's the blood brotherhood.
Yeah.
Lorenzo?
You want to join?
You
just have to like...
He's not a bro.
Yeah, I think I might have to...
Well, you're a brother, but you're not one of them.
I have to pass on that one.
Dude, it sounds like a cult.
It
is,
bro. It is
pretty sick. We're going to get matching tattoos.
Are we talking about the initiation?
We're talking about the brotherhood.
Yeah, the initiation.
The Avengers.
Yep.
Maybe we should also get branded, too. Like, get a logo.
Yeah. We already have a logo.
Yeah, we're putting together a team.
Mm-hmm. Team of highly trained individuals.
The Avengers.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Yeah. It's more like the Povengers.
Yeah. Right now, Troy's our Captain America. We're the B-teamers, bro.
I'm Tony Stark, bro.
No, Tony Stark.
I'm Tony Stark.
You're not that
guy. Am I Dr. Strange? What's going on?
You're not Dr. Strange.
Who am I? I'm like one of the one-off characters, like Hawkeye or something?
No, you're not. You're like the tree. Groot. yeah, you're like the tree.
Hey, everybody loves Groot. Dude.
Yeah, everybody loves Groot.
Yeah, Vin Diesel.
Oh,
yeah,
be the raccoon.
Every time I come on screen, I'm like,
yeah,
at least
Rocket.
Yeah,
it's
so
Rocket
funny.
The raccoon.
Yeah, that probably makes sense.
I'm a furry.
Sense.
You're a raccoon.
I'm a little trash-digging, galaxy-hopping furry.
Yeah.
Hey, do you guys think that it's easy for us to make each other laugh at all? Like ever?
No.
No.
I mean, like, whenever you pay us to laugh in the videos, it's
that's
easy.
Different.
It's like, there's a
well, it depends. Paid or not paid? Because paid is easy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Paid.
You should. You know what you should do? Get a recording of all of our voices, and you can just, like, edit the laughs in.
Yeah,
I feel like that would make your video like.
Wait, somebody did that before.
David Dobrik.
Yeah, David Dobrik.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, that's like.
David
what,
definitely does.
Like, if there's any critique I give,
so
it's just like there's not enough laugh tracks. So I say every cut has got to end with
yeah,
a laugh.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's like,
okay.
Why do I even watch?
And then, like, anything that's bad, the iCarly.
Yeah, no, like, fire.
Hell yeah.
Why don't we just record it right now? You got the mic?
No,
someone can just.
You guys are supposed to join in.
Oh.
Long ago,
I didn't. You gotta tell a joke or something. Let's hear a joke, funny guy.
I was like,
let's see one of your jokes. You're the comedian.
I don't have Troll Sammy's number. Otherwise, I would FaceTime.
You got me by a month.
Yeah. You want me to FaceTime?
Whose is this?
I'm Thor, dude.
Not mine. Yeah, let's get Troll Sammy on the stream.
Imagine if we
right, let's get him.
He's gonna be like, all right, I'm pulling up.
Yeah, the earlier you were,
I'll tell
the
him
you are.
To come to the book is PJ right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, honestly,
like
fuck the pump. We just have Troll Sammy come through.
Yeah.
It's like in that one, Goodfellas, like, you haven't been made yet.
Yeah.
Like, I'm getting made today.
He goes up in the garage. All right, boom. I'm right now.
Troy shows up.
Chill, Sammy. If you're not watching this, if you don't answer, that's fucking bullshit.
Hey, dude, why are you calling me?
Where you going, bro?
Yo, Mr. Sammy.
Chill, Sammy.
We got some fans in Christian chat. They said we gotta FaceTime you. They want you to.
We're live on Twitch.
They want you to spit some bars on the stream.
Hey, let's talk this stream. I got Twitch too. Let's go crazy.
Yeah, you wanna host me or whatever it's called?
I think it's called Below.
Yeah, send me the link right now.
I don't have your number, dude. You always ignore me.
You didn't open his DM request, bro.
Yeah, man, show me your number. I'm gonna like you in right now.
Yes. Hell yeah.
Say it on stream.
I'll say it on stream too. Like, yeah. Actually, no.
Say your number right now, bro.
Oh yeah, we'll text you.
All right, bro.
Dude, I'm blushing, dude. That was Trill Sammy.
The new Aiden Ross?
Holy fuck.
Hey,
if I don't get banned tomorrow, might become the next Aiden Ross. You know, Lil Pump's supposed to come through tonight, but I think we're going to sub him with Trill Sammy.
So you can get him to, like, collab on a stream with Twitch, like, where he's, like, someone else is on the same stream from a different location?
I don't know.
Like, what would you talk about?
Yo, can I, like...
He could, like, Discord call you.
You're not that guy.
Yeah. And his face
I'm
would be on
that
screen.
Guy. Wait, what's the name of the dude?
Nobody really does that, though, right?
Oh,
sometimes.
Most of the time, they just have him come over and, like, hang out.
That dude's crazy.
Yeah.
I'm not that guy. Peter Quill, that's me.
Cody Ko said to... Hey, Cody Ko said to box him, you little nerd.
Oh, shit.
He said, nerd baller, box me. You won't, little nerd.
Yeah.
Brandon.
You're right.
You and Cody are like, you're taller than Cody, right?
We're probably the same height.
Yeah?
Yeah, dude, I would box. Dude, Cody would box.
You're definitely the same height.
I think he would for your Patreon.
Yeah?
If he got a percentage of it. And it was only on Patreon. And he would promote it.
Yeah.
We should share insider secrets on stream.
But they should label me as Noel so people would actually
know. Noel? Yeah, you could be Noel for a couple rounds. What'd you say, Blake?
We should, like, share insider secrets, like beef we have with other people, like people's secrets, expose them on stream.
Yeah.
Like YouTubers and shit.
That sounds fucking sketchy, though. We gotta...
Let's talk about Aiden Ross's girlfriend.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yo, okay. You want to?
No, do it.
What's gonna happen?
All right, do it.
All right, guys. All right, so only play. Get over here.
Now you're closer.
Bro, you're gonna ruin your collab chance with Aiden Ross. This moment.
Okay.
Let me take your spot.
You're about to end his career.
All right. Dude.
And
okay,
you're about
okay.
to end your relationship.
Everyone quiet. All
right. I got
Blake,
a brief
Blake has...
story.
Hold
okay.
on, bro. Are you
I
sure
wanna...
you want to do this?
Yeah, I'm sure I want to do it.
All right, do it.
Okay, so guys, Blake has a very... Blake has an interesting story about a girl named Pammy who's dating Aiden Ross right now, and we're going to expose it a little bit. It's not exposing.
No, it's exposing.
It is?
It's full-on exposing.
Shit.
Yeah.
Right. I'll tell the story. It's not too late to back out.
No, I
still have a chance.
If I have no suicidal thoughts. If I go missing or die within the next couple of weeks, it was not my doing, okay?
Wait. They got to donate if they want to hear the story.
No.
Alright, if you want to record this, Audie's saying don't tell it. Audie knows. Audie's part of it. Audie's roped in, too. If you guys want to record this, he's part of my story.
All right,
if you guys want to record this, get your OBS running right now because I'm only going to say it once, okay? All right, so I'm from Houston, okay? So a couple months ago, I was 21 in Houston. I was on Tinder.
Bro, are you sure you want to do this?
I want to do it. I was swiping left, I was swiping right, you know how Tinder goes, okay? I was getting a couple matches, you know, things like that.
You don't get no matches.
No, I was getting matches. I matched with this one girl. Her name was Pammy.
Pammy Baby.
She looked pretty bad, you know, like she looked good. Her account said she was 18 at the time. And I think she had her Instagram like in her account bio. And so I look it up and she had like 5,000 followers, like, you know, something, but nothing crazy. We started talking a little bit. I think it lasted like a day. And then eventually I asked her, I think I was asking her about like what she was doing, like, you know, in life, like that type of thing, like if she was going to school or something like that. And she said something about how she was like how she went to a certain high school, but she didn't say she graduated yet. And so I asked, I was like, oh shit, like when's your birthday? Cause it was a little sus, you know? And then right after that, she just stopped answering me completely. So she just like wouldn't answer my question. So I forget about it. I assume I'm like, okay, maybe this girl's like underage and she's lying on Tinder, you know, trying to like.
You sure you want
to
do this?
Yeah. Trying to get some.
It's not too late. It's trying to get some backpedal. It's okay. You can just. It's all prank, guys.
Look at Audie in the chat. This is a true story. He has screenshots. He was there because a couple months later, Audie's on Tinder. Same thing. He matches with this girl. He texts her to me because we do that. He's like, look at this girl I just matched with. She's bad as hell. And I'm always like, yeah, man, you know, she's bad, all that. But I recognize this girl. It was Pammy. So I texted Audie and I was like, hey, dude, be careful. I matched with her a couple months ago and she like was lying about her age. And Audie was like, what the fuck? No way. At this point, she had like 10,000 followers. She was coming up a little bit.
Damn.
So Audie starts talking to her and he asks her the same question, like, how old are you? And then I think she does the same exact thing and doesn't respond at first. And then I think Audie keeps pressuring. And then she eventually says something like, oh, I'm about to turn 18 or something like that. So then Audie just immediately, you know, pulls out, stops responding, all of that. We're like, damn, that's crazy. This girl is, you know, out on Tinder lying about her age. People got to be careful, whatever. Couple more months later, and then guess who Aiden Ross starts dating? Pammy Baby. This exact same girl.
Dubs in the chat for Aiden Ross, guys.
WD earnings $1. Even if that bitch is...
how old is Aiden Ross? Yeah.
How old is Aiden Ross? 21, 22?
Yeah. This was not too long ago. This was like within the past year.
Wait, but so. Is she 18 now or we don't know?
I think she's 18 now, but apparently here's the thing. Her and Aiden Ross have been friends for a couple years now. So, because Aiden Ross talks about it on stream, he says, you know, like 2 or 3 years ago when they would talk. So, all I'm saying, you know, some math doesn't add up. Couldn't be me, not my problem, but Aiden Ross.
You dodged a bullet.
Yep, Aiden Ross.
Or you dodged a bag, I don't know.
All right, you guys want to hear about me and Adam 22's wife, bro? All right, I'll say it. Wait,
Alita the plug?
Yeah, well, that's what she goes by now. Let's just say back then, I was the one plugging Natalina.
Who else has a story? An insider story? You know, drop some juice.
I was hanging out with Cody Cole at a party.
I don't want to expose anyone.
You
want
to know what he said about you,
bro? I have
bro?
Some juice, but like...
He said he loved your content, couldn't wait for you to blow up.
Really?
Yeah, Nerdball, you got some stories, right?
Wait, what? About what?
You got some stories.
He's tweaking off the vaccine.
I just got the shot.
Is it number one or two?
It's the one and done. The Johnson & Johnson.
Oh, okay. When'd you get it? Just today?
Like 2 hours ago.
You feeling all right?
Dude, I can't feel my face, bro.
You're like sweating. You good?
I'm good right now.
Damn, you sure you're going to drive home and everything?
What?
Are you good to drive home?
Yeah, I can drive.
You got the Lambo outside?
He's shaking. Look at him.
Yeah, I'm good.
Damn.
Yeah, it's parked in your garage. Your garage is good, right?
No.
They stole his bumper, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, the top is down because I couldn't get out. I had to hop out.
You had to come out all the seats and shit are going to be missing. The radio and the shifter.
Oh, no.
Fuck. I could expose Drake.
Someone's going to key
you,
like, scammer.
Ooh, wait.
Into
I could expose
Cody
Drake,
Cohen.
Too. Yeah. You got to tell that one story about him and Odell Beckham Jr.?
What?
I don't know if I should tell that story.
Wait. Yeah. You guys have a story about Drake?
Yeah, so...
Yeah. Wait, were you
what
there?
The fuck?
It was Lily who was telling me.
No, this is a different... You know a different story.
Okay.
I was filming...
You heard that story from someone?
Really big.
Yeah.
I was at this club filming where he was at...
Are you telling the story?
And yeah.
What is it?
This is the story. And so... There's happened to be strippers in this club. And we were in like this private section with Drake... And I had my camera out, I was filming. He was doing like a lap dance from all these strippers. And apparently at the time, he had like a girlfriend or like some girl he was talking to. He would not approve of what was going down. And he sees that I had a video of the clip. He comes over to me, he's like, hey, delete that. And I delete it.
Wait, Drake tells you that?
Yeah, he told me to delete.
Like, wait, Drake spoke to you?
Yeah.
What?
Drake? Yeah.
He put his breath on you?
He told me, okay, well, yeah. He said, delete that.
Epic.
And then I deleted it. No, then let me know.
Wait.
I got file recovery software. All right, chill. I got this file recovery software. So I have footage saved on my hard drive that I can expose now.
Let's see it.
Well, it's not on me, but.
Oh, I don't have it.
Wait, but you actually heard a story about Odell Beckham Jr. and Drake?
No, I don't know what he's talking about.
Yeah.
What's that story?
Odell Beckham Jr. and Drake, they're. Very good friends.
Well,
shut the fuck up.
Straight up, this girl that I know that used to work as a bottle girl in Vegas, and she signed an NDA. She can't talk about it, but she did. Same
we're
thing.
On stream. I don't
That's
know.
Illegal.
Did I say that? I said she said that.
I heard a story about Drake and Odell Beckham Jr. in Dallas from a bottle girl.
Maybe they were just drunk.
No, they
I haven't even heard this story.
They were very friendly.
That's crazy.
Very drunk.
Yeah. And
so
they wanted a lot of privacy. They were making out and shit.
I haven't told you about the time that Drake kissed me, bro.
What?
Wait, was that after or before he blew you in the bathroom stall?
That was chill, bro.
Oh, you blew him. My bad. I thought
chill, bro. Yeah, bro. It turns out, man. Drake's got a mean top game, bro. I'm gonna have to call Aubrey up. Hello? Aubrey! I made him wear a wig and everything, bro. I should have
tried Aubrey's
or this dude. You alright?
What's up?
What? It's weakening right now.
What do you mean?
Also, he just had like a fucks on a Starbucks or like some kind of caffeine drink.
No, you're supposed to shake your hand or your arm after you get the shot. I'm doing it on purpose. Yeah.
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 Something like that.
My shit's about to get amputated.
Really? You don't feel like different?
Nah, I mean, it's been a couple hours.
No, you hear the stories. Like, you don't know the conspiracy about the vaccine? Like, of course.
Apparently, it makes people, like, not be able to come or, like, really impotent.
Shit, well, I guess we're going
to... I've heard that one. Then, apparently, it's, like, mind control. The vaccine is, like, one day, there's going to, like, flip a switch. They got, like, some shit with the Illuminati. They're going to flip some switch, and everyone just going to, like, fucking turn to, like, a
dude,
robot.
Dude, I think they accidentally flipped it earlier, bro. Damn. Like, dude, I was driving, and then, like, it was, like, an autopilot. It was weird, bro. Dude, it must have some guy was like, oops.
Like, you seen that shit where, like, people get, like, magnets and sticks to them after the vaccine? Hey,
do you have any magnets? Yeah, I want to test that shit right now.
Yo, they're saying that, that you should expose the Drake footage and get a foot in with Kanye and become... Like, try to cancel Drake with that footage and then work for Kanye and be his professional filmmaker.
Yeah, that would
That's
be pretty
idea,
fire,
right?
Yeah.
You should tell the Jeffree Star story, too.
Oh, no.
Expose him.
That would burn some bridges for me if that gets out, man. I don't know if I can tell the Jeffree Star story.
Good content.
I got a boo-boo.
Man. I feel like whatever, like, the story, I feel like it's, like, low-key already out. Like, some stuff along the lines of
so
it.
So just don't say names. Just... What happened?
I'll tell it later, but then, like, I'm not gonna say who it is.
The next dream.
Yeah, it could be, like, either him, or it could be Aiden Ross, or it could be Drake.
You and Stanley Moon.
What?
You and Stanley Moon. Tell us what happened with you and Stanley Moon.
Stanley Moon. That's, like,
shit.
The ultimate ghost.
We can't talk about Stanley Moon.
That's funny as fuck.
Who else is there stories about? I feel like we had, like, some other YouTuber that
we know what, what's
why are you doing a whole dish out right now, bro? You know what comes against that, man.
It's good content.
You fire, bro.
Oh, it's about what size
you guys hear that?
Wait, what?
Raise the top one a little. The audio.
This one?
Yeah. More.
White Power donated $1.
Oh, wait, no.
I had a black girl when I was drunk with the Lord. Forgive me.
You guys hear that?
No, what'd he say?
All right, don't laugh this time. How does it play?
Yeah, replay.
We're getting
banned. White Power donated $1. I decided to come here to confess my sins. I ate out a black girl when I was drunk with the Lord. Forgive me.
Yo, this is what? Crazy.
Yeah, there's transcripts on the screen of what people attempted to say, but I guess the chat blocked it.
Now I got the best mods in the game.
Hey,
right?
What happens if you hit that refresh button?
No, don't press that, man.
Yeah.
I have no idea.
Yeah.
Probably something not good.
And genius. Yeah, and I put like...
So,
or maybe, no.
What's his name? Jiggles, Stanley Moon?
Stanley Moon.
What happened with you and Stanley Moon?
There was like,
and then I got,
we were at this
so
convention.
On,
no, we were at a, I don't even know where we were, but we
like
were
this guy hosted
basically
me,
we ended up
so
in the bathroom together,
like,
and he was like
beer.
Doing lines of coke
and,
off
this
in the bathroom stall.
Was like
and I was with him. I didn't participate.
So
I was like, whoa, bro, chill. Like,
yeah.
Bro, chill. Don't do that right here. What's going on, man? Don't. We'll be doing lots of coke. Nah, that's not what happened.
That would go viral.
Yeah, that definitely would. He would just kind of do a lot of drugs, basically.
I was
like, bro, chill. You can't be doing drugs. Then what else? I have a clip. I'll show you all at one point. I'll just put my camera.
Get it off your hard drive?
Yeah, it's... No, it's actually on my phone, low key.
Red Pal and Shadowlands. And then I was playing, Warrior and Classic. Yeah.
Delete this stream after. All right, yeah. Probably gonna have to.
Red Pal was just open.
You think we should delete the stream after?
I would download it first. Why? Because you don't want any...
I just feel like there's a lot of shit on here that's not terms of service already. I gotta learn the terms of service.
Wait, who said TOS? Is that Audie?
Yeah.
Audie, come fight me, bro. We didn't do shit. You're the one fucking up the TOS, telling us to talk about all these stories, bro.
Our Twitch got banned Monday.
Oh, yeah, he... You want to tell the story?
Yeah, no, we went live on Twitch, and we had this girl naked answering the door for pizzas.
What, like on Twitch?
On Twitch. Yeah, well, because the video is called
what the fuck?
Cam Girl Orders Pizza Naked, so she had to be live, like with the ring light and like trying to get them to do stuff on the stream.
You couldn't just pull up like an Aiden Ross stream and make him think that was...
You're method acting, bro.
Bro, we had to be live. We couldn't fake it, bro. I don't fake my videos, dude. I'm sorry. But it didn't get banned until the end, so.
What the fuck?
Probably because she almost fucked the pizza driver. That's probably what it was.
Yeah, read that. Not out loud, though.
Wait, since we were all confessing today, when I... Oh, wait, are you not allowed to say those words?
Yeah.
Oh, when I J, can I say that?
Yeah.
When I J-O and I see my C went on my A and it felt really G, but I really liked it.
That's TOS. Or not TOS.
One time I J-O'd and then I C'd, but then it splashed on my F.
Damn.
You can say face.
Oh. I didn't know.
It splashed in your M.
Almost like on the sea of Miami.
Yeah, the sea.
What? Yeah.
We got into this really heated debate in New York, and we were all arguing whether or not everyone has tried their own sea.
No. Intentionally? Yeah. No, maybe accidentally.
How?
Trajectory. Just
trajectory?
Yeah. What kind of trajectory
you guys have?
The sharpshooting kind.
No, that's not sharpshooting. It's like a sawed out shotgun. Mine's like a recoil rifle. I could nail a bug on the other side of the
game. That's what happens when you do blue shoot, man. You can't be doing that shit.
Yeah.
Wait, is this sponsored by Blue Chew?
Yeah, we're off this.
Yeah, Blue Chew is definitely watching right now.
That's a good transition to Blue Chew.
Is that like gummy chew that gives you a B?
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, did you hook Steven up with that Jerkmates bit?
No.
He's coming to film with Jerkmates in this weekend.
They sent me the contract with Steven's name as the file. So I knew like they hit Steven too. Yeah. I wonder how much they're paying him.
What's his video? He's something, you know.
Something on Six. He wanted me to tell a story. I'm
two people in this world: the tasters and the liars.
He's gonna do like sex questions on.
Damn. So really, you're the sponsored one.
I love
story.
My mom. My mom's doing a great job.
He's gonna get
hell yeah!
Story
I think it's my fault. I'm just saying dumb shit.
It's not about
gonna delete this shit.
It's about the fun he's gonna make off
with
you.
With my gun, bro.
Damn.
I mean, I paid a grand for that.
Yeah, no, I gotta chill.
Yeah, ask him, where's your cut, bro?
Yeah, bro, where's
bro,
your G at, bro?
Where's your G at? Well, I didn't say I was gonna do it.
What's the Aiden Ross collab? I don't know. What am I gonna
do? You just have slots to negotiate the deal for you, dude. You're good.
Hell no.
Dude, he'll make sure you get paid, bro.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
He will,
that's
bro.
That's better.
Small percentile, bro. What would you have his hands all over everything?
Oh shit.
Yeah, he's a mean negotiator, bro.
I know, bro. But yeah, dude, they sent me the contract and I had to do the next
thing. How you feeling?
That's hilarious.
Yeah, it's a file.
You having fun?
Yeah.
Like, oh, you think
that joke is I asked them how they found me. They're like, dude, we looked up porn stars.
I mean, if I did a joke,
like,
I need a joke.
YouTube. If you type in porn stars,
like, right,
Steven's video of interviewing porn stars came up, and then all of my porn star videos came up.
Yeah. Come on,
so
just,
like,
just
dude,
give
like,
a little taste.
There's not many YouTubers that make content.
There's two people
porn.
In this world.
And
the
this is Jerkmate's first influencer marketing campaign.
It goes back to the C thing.
So they're like testing it out. If it does well, it could be like
a
recurring.
I'll do a joke.
Yeah,
do
like,
a joke.
Like you're expecting
dude,
enough,
we got
though,
a pizza
that's
delivery
going
to Flash.
Enough
she was delivering the pizza. The first
like
one, Julie got in the Flash.
Yeah.
She's like, yeah, look, I'm live on Jerkmate. It was really Twitch. That's why we like
really?
Needed to go live. Because we're going to clip the footage.
Man, give me a Patreon cut to that. I got some J.O.
Don't add
no, dude, so
terms
I have
the
Patreon and I have the website.
It sounds bad.
The website is now I can offer... Free trials, free like I can give away free links.
What is Jerkmate?
No,
I've never seen the ad.
Jerkmates are like it's a cam, dude. Jerkmate.com. Never jerk off alone. Come on,
dude.
Dude.
Just Google Jerkmate. It's not. You can't. It's J O.
This is came up for you.
I need to get on Jerkmate, dude. Bro, why would you not want to jerk off with that?
Sheesh, man, hold up.
Jerkmate.com.
Hey, can we end this whole Twitch thing and go live on Jerkmate, bro? Also,
hey, real quick, hey, shout out. Wait, can I shut them out? No.
I don't know.
I mean, we've been talking about it. Sagan?
What?
Am I allowed to say it? I mean, we've been saying it. The company name? JM?
Yeah, you can tell
me
the
finger.
Yeah,
fine.
I
yeah,
so.
Yeah, Jerkmate.com.
It's okay. Yeah, plug them. Yeah, just... That sounds like a virus.
Yeah. No, bro. Well, dude, they must be making bread then.
Yeah, they install some shit that like gets your bank info. That's really what it all is. It's all
no, scary. Guys. Well, here, this is a good way for me to practice my pitch. Can I pitch them?
To me?
No, Jerkmate. Can I run the spiel?
Look. Yeah, dude.
Jerkmate.
Sell it to me. All right,
guys.
Look,
all right, so Jerkmate.com. All right, check it out, bro. It's like Twitch, right? Except they get naked, like bubbles. Like
uh-huh.
Twitch with bubbles.
Okay.
Jerkmate.com.
How much is it to subscribe?
If you use promo code NerdballerTV, you save 69% off, dude.
69?
Yeah. That's pretty
wow.
good. Yeah, jerkmate.com.
What's the normal subscription rate?
Well, if you go to jerkmate.com, you can see that.
That's crazy, bro. What's even crazier is that I wouldn't really ever be able to, like, really see that well if it wasn't for all the Pit Vipers I wear. And you can get Pit Vipers for 20% off if you use code Kegel at checkout. Just saying, bro. It's crazy.
I'll start plugging that shit. By the way, if you guys are bored and want this hentai game to play, Tenka Fuma... It's a really great game.
IRL streaming shit.
What does the chat think? Are y'all sold? Are y'all gonna go try it now?
Jerkmate.com?
Yeah.
Look, I know half of y'all got tabs open on Just Chatting, watching Amarath, or whoever. But
Amarath.
But imagine Amarath with her butthole out. Jerkmate.com.
You said it was use code Nerdballer for 69% off?
Nerdballer TV. Yeah.
Nerdballer TV.
NBTV.
NBTV.
Yeah. It's one of those.
It sounds kind of like, it kind of sounds cool.
Yeah, man.
He just said he went to the site and all the girls on there were threes.
Hey, well, I mean,
yeah,
you
so
know,
what do you think?
You gotta like subscribe and then you see the good ones. Yeah.
Are we in the... Which section are we in? The M or the T section?
If you use my promo code, that's when they show all the tens, dude.
Yeah.
That was funny. The T.
Wait, is that your live sub count right there?
Where?
On the top left?
Top right.
No, that's how long he's been live for.
No.
Oh, 54 viewers, 1 hour and 30 minutes?
No, in the actual camera.
Yeah, that's a sub count.
Oh, yeah,
YouTube stopped counting by the thousands. It only shows.
Well,
like,
unless you go into your analytics through YouTube, then you can see the actual true number.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they have a live sub count.
Should we do that?
Oh, that's weird. For the T section,
in your analytics.
The W section says.
Yeah, because I just recently got 76969.
I
got a screenshot because that was through my YouTube analytics.
You had 700,000 subs already.
76969. I'm at 770.
Damn.
Bro. Dude, but dude, I'm not dude at this rate, dude. I'm only doing a third of that though a month.
What do you mean? That's terrible.
Well, I know, but that's what I'm saying. That's even worse. Is what I'm saying. Like I'm only doing a third of that in subs.
They just
open
the vids, JO, and they did.
Yeah,
they
dude, but
they don't sub.
I searched to my no. So I looked at my YouTube analytics. I get 6 million monthly views, and the top search results for my content is porn, cum, naked girls.
Yeah, we're getting banned tonight.
Okay, I'm gonna, wait, can we not say that?
Thanks for the subscribe.
Thanks for hey, cut this out. Wait, is this live?
No.
Yo, we were live?
No, this is an Aiden Ross stream. We're just watching.
Oh, okay, dope.
Yeah. Say whatever you want.
So I want the premium access, right?
Mr. Buckingham yes. Some TOS. That means we fucked up. And Mr. Buckingham says it.
Should I end the stream? Should I end the stream?
By the way, that promo code isn't active until next Friday.
Thank you. They were all wondering.
I'm pretty sure soliciting pornographic services directly from Twitch is TOS. My mom walked into, I had to tap out into
YouTube, so my mom didn't see my
TV. You can probably talk about it.
What the fuck?
Yo, wait.
What the fuck? Yo. Pause.
All right, well, yeah, I guess we're going to have to end the stream, yeah, guys. Hey, if you guys want Pit Vipers, man, make sure you go to pitviper.com. Use code Kegel for 20% off, man.
Jerkmate.com next Friday.